After a long time, and since the association of height in the minds of most people with the pyramids of Giza, one of the seven wonders of the world, we are in 2023 wondering what the order of the tallest buildings in the world is. So we are here today to reveal this list to you. Let's start. China Zun, height, 527.7 meters. Floors, 109. Location, China. It is the fourth tallest tower in Beijing, and sixth tallest tower in China and the world's 10th tallest building. The China Zun Tower is a mixed-use structure with 60 floors of office space, 20 floors of luxury residences, and a 300-room hotel. On the roof of this structure, there is a green garden. It features a sleek and modern design with a glass and steel facade. The building is known for its advanced engineering and design and is a popular destination for businesses and tourists alike. Tianjin CTF Finance Center, height, 530. Floors, 97. Location, China. The tower serves as an anchor for the more extensive area development, housing office space, luxury service departments, and a hotel. This massive structure includes 97 stories and 81 elevators. This structure may be found in Tianjin's Binhai New Area. It is Tianjin's second highest structure and the world's 9th tallest. Guangzhou CTF Finance Center, height, 530. Floors, 111. Location, China. It is the 8th tallest building in the world and 4th in China. The massive structure has a total of 111 floors above ground and 5 below ground. It includes a shopping mall, offices, apartments, and a hotel. One World Trade Center, height, 546 meters. Floors, 99. Location, New York City. It is the tallest building in the United States and the 7th tallest building in the world. The One World Trade Center was built to replace the original World Trade Center, which was destroyed in the 9/11 attacks. It's home to offices, observatories, and a museum, and it features a sleek and modern design with a glass and steel facade. Lotte World Tower, height, 555 meters. Floors, 123. Location, South Korea. The building's construction was completed in 2017 and gained fame in 2016 when two urban explorers from Russia and Ukraine illegally climbed the under-construction tower. Office space, residential apartments, a hotel, and private offices are among the uses of the tower. The sleek and slender shape of the tower already makes it appear huge on the city's skyline. Ping'an International Finance Center, height, 599 meters. Floors, 118. Location, China. The Ping'an Finance Center is known for its advanced engineering and architectural design. It features a unique double-skin facade that helps to reduce energy consumption, and it has a highly efficient floor plan that maximizes the use of space. It is the fifth tallest building in the world and is used for office work. The building is situated in a business district in China and the construction of the building was completed in 2017. Abraj Al Bayt Clock Tower, height, 601 meters. Location, Saudi Arabia. Floors, 76. It is the tallest building in Saudi Arabia and the fourth tallest building in the world. It is the second most expensive building overall cost in making the building is around US $15 billion. The complex's highest tower also houses a five-star hotel run by Fairmont Hotels and Resorts, which helps accommodate the millions of pilgrims that visit Mecca every year to perform the Hajj. It's also home to the world's largest clock face, which is visible from miles away. The Mecca Royal Clock Tower is a modern architectural marvel that attracts visitors from all over the world. Shanghai Tower, height, 632 meters. Floors, 133. Location, China. Shanghai Tower is the world's third tallest building. It is also the country's tallest building. The construction cost was expected to be $2.4 billion. It's home to offices, hotels, and observatories. Its unique design features a double skin facade that helps to reduce energy consumption. The Shanghai Tower is also known for its location. It's situated in the heart of Shanghai's financial district, making it a popular destination for businesses and professionals. Merdeka 118, height, 680 meters. Floors, 118. Location, Malaysia. The construction of the building was started in November 2017 and completed in 2023. Merdeka 118 is the name of the building since it has 118 stories. The design of the building is a mixture of diamond-shaped glass. It's the second tallest building in the world. It surpassed the 451.9 meters Patronus Twin Towers, knocking it off of the top 10 list. Burj Khalifa, height, 829 meters. Floors, 163. Location, UAE. Burj Khalifa has been the tallest building since 2009. Its construction was started in January 2004 and completed in October 2009. It's home to luxury apartments, offices, and a hotel, and it features a beautiful design that's inspired by the desert flower. This architectural giant redefines the skyline and showcases the limitless possibilities of human creativity. Thank you for joining us on this awe-inspiring exploration of the world's tallest buildings. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content on architecture and engineering. Until next time, keep reaching for the sky.